And bacterial cells don't fuse. I mean, they don't go in for sex as we do. But there are a variety of ways in which genetic material from one bacterium can be transferred to another, either quite small pieces of a few hundreds or a few thousand nucleotides, up to a whole group of genes going across. And I mean, some of these processes are rather common, some only happen rather rarely. But the general notion that genes are moving about in bacteria, even across quite wide taxonomic boundaries, they don't even have to be closely related bacteria for this to happen always. I picture a bacterium like E. coli, a little like a football team. Every now and then they need a new goalkeeper or a new striker or something, and they can sort of buy one in by these various processes of horizontal transfer.
Not even from other E. coli, but from quite different bacteria.
Maybe from other E. coli, but sometimes from quite different bacteria.